that has done exactly what he said he would do. And the reason why is because his father escaped, was going to be executed in Cuba, and his father escaped execution and knows what socialism is, came here and taught his son the evils of socialism. Then he taught his son the greatness of America, and that America was great, not because of a president, but America was great because of two reasons: the Constitution of the United States and that its people were good. We have lost our country and our Constitution, and we have started to move for goodness as a nation.